record because we got kind of cut off earlier.
Do you think Dragunov attacked Carmelo Hayes last week?
No.
It seems to be the question.
No, I don't believe that. I mean, Ilja Dragunov is a man of one thing that I truly believe that has integrity.
He is tired of it being questioned by everyone here in NXT. He came out with Ridge Holland, I'd say, earlier tonight, right to the face of the champion. He said Dragunov is the measuring stick on this brand.
You know what? He is. But I look at Ridge Holland, I look at thickness, I look at this bone with this guy, man. He's a monster, dog. He's a monster.
Swinging wildly, misses with one, connects with the other. And Ridge Holland, there is just a different look in the eye of Ridge Holland returning here to NXT tonight.
You know, yeah, everybody's running back to NXT right now to get a piece of this action because the action has been so hot and heavy.
Said he wanted a little bit of help. Can you see Ridge's point about the perception, his perception in WWE on SmackDown, that it is a reality to some in the WWE universe?
I can see that. I can see that. Ridge Holland, he's a guy that knows exactly what it takes to get there. But it's not just getting there, it's standing there.
Extra for good measure, but Holland catching it and then a headbutt, dropping, buckling the knees of Dragunov. And Rich said he is more than a big, angry sidekick as Dragunov answered back with one of his own. This is heavy artillery early on. Dragunov making a powerbomb. Rich trying to shift his body weight, trying to counter, successfully does it, and boom! Of the champion center of the ring.
Too much power by Ridge Holland right there. You heard Ridge Holland talking earlier about accidents, heard him talking about injuries. Let me tell you right now, all of those injuries, they were perfect. Trust me. Yes, yes.
You sit here and say that.
No, come on, Vic. This is the hurt game. This is the hurt business. Ridge Holland is not out here to make you feel good. Oh, yes.
He just got dropped by Dragunov. Thought earlier tonight we were going to see a show of respect. It didn't really turn out that way. It's kind of led to this. It did lead to this main event matchup with Dragunov right now, trying to prove a point. Bouncing right back up. You got to wonder, too, is Dragunov sending a message to Trick Williams, who he will meet 2 weeks from tonight. Back on NXT, this our main event, the NXT champion, throughout the commercial break, showcasing some of that unbridled rage and power to persevere in this matchup, and is now standing toe-to-toe with Ridge Holland. This is the message that Dragunov wants to send to everyone in the locker room.
This is a little title block right now, but I tell you, I'm watching Ridge Holland, and he's eating a lot of these shots. He's absorbing a lot of these shots. And I tell you, I'm a double guy when we're talking. This kid is getting moving, man. If he gets Dragunov in the right position, it's not about winning this match. It's about taking Dragunov out.
We'll take another look to your point about the viciousness. Bang! That clothesline in there. Rich Holland is a man that was once Pat McAfee's henchman here in NXT. Let's not forget, there's a lot of individuals who've seen a lot of potential in Rich Holland. He wants to live up to that potential, which is why he's back in NXT, which is why he's made it known. He wants the NXT title, but he's willing to go through the locker room to get into the cover to put away the champion and Dragunov. Right shoulder off the mat, but it brings up this point that Trick Williams himself said earlier tonight, Booker, if Holland wins, we're back with Holland in the NXT championship match.
I mean, Holland would deserve a title shot if he could beat Ilja Dragunov, the NXT champion. Ilja put himself in this position, Vic.
Well, Trick's a little confused by this entire matchup all night long. And now looking for the half-for-half is Ridge Holland. Dragunov trying to block, able to counter for a moment. Vicious elbow strike, followed by a second. You can hear those strikes from here. Dragunov looking for Constantine. Special gets caught and knocked all the way to the outside. You would think that Trick would be sitting back wanting to see this sort of matchup happen. But Trick wants to be Dragunov at his best. Too much T
time for Holland. He thought about it, and Dragunov taking full advantage. We know Underground's coming back next week. Those sort of strikes could knock out Ridge Holland, much like we're guaranteed to see a knockout next week between Dijak and Eddie Thorpe. We're going to strike countered into an EDT. Another look at the champion, able to shift his weight right there. There at the last moment. Where does Dragunov get this energy from?
I don't know, but I'm going to tell you right now, Ridge Holland, he's reeling. I can see the eyes roll in the back of the head for a second, but wait a minute, still got a lot of strength.
Waiting for that Alabama slam one more time. Countered shoulders down near the fall. Eighth block! Dragunov, and you can just see the welts forming on the bodies. One more time, boom! Right to the side of the face. Could have knocked out Holland. Holland back to his feet. Ooh, just dumping Dragunov almost out of desperation with yet another counter. Big kick right to the side of the face. Dragunov just got caught with a pump kick. And falling right into the cover is Holland to pin the NXT champion. And another near fall. In this matchup, what I was getting ready to say is you can start to see the welts forming on the bodies of both these men from the strikes that they are delivering to one another.
I mean, Ridge Holland could have came back and took a lesser opponent. I mean, he didn't have to come back and take on perhaps the toughest man in NXT, Ilja Dragunov.
You give Ridge Holland a lot of credit. Well, coming right again. Back. Jumping right into the fire. But like he said, he wanted to face the man who was the measuring stick. And it's Dragunov, who's showing you that will right now, that determination, that perseverance, which has made him the NXT champion. And just getting dropped, almost in a modified brain buster by Ridge Holland. As Ridge Holland now, both has been so much been taken out of both these superstars in this main event matchup. Talk about heavy hitting. Holland going into the cover, realizing that this is his moment.
He's getting strapped in. Get him on back.
Out of the way.
Come on.
Let's go.
Coming through.